Yeah, yeah. Look, I never thought that it would happen like this. I was always such a passionate kid, and I started rapping and turned my passion to verbal attack. And I'm speaking on any rapper thinking that they can match it. And that's MC of MC. I don't discriminate, and I don't feed into the rumors you insinuate. I'm just ready to eat, and y'all looking like a dick.